What's up, guys? Good morning. So we just pulled up to the airport. We're about to take off to Austin. We're at LAX right now. We're gonna take off in, I think, an hour or so. We're on time. So yeah, we're gonna get on the plane right now. I'm still hungry. I still need to eat. And then we're gonna get our taxis on. You know, we'll see how it is. We'll see if it's any different. Nice hotel. We're staying by the Capitol. But yeah, we're gonna go see LA Galaxy versus Austin FC. So the return of Diego Fagundes to playing in Austin. So we out here, man, at Chicken and Beer. You know, I got the wings, and I wanted chicken and waffles, but I also wanted wings because I like Buffalo Wild Wings and all that. But look, it's an actual wing, bro. See, they... Bro, this is... Let's rate it. Pretty fire. We'll see if the Texas food is any better. They have TVs. We just pulled up in Austin. I'm about to go meet up with one of my high school friends. Ended up living in Austin, Texas. So he's gonna give us a ride. We're gonna go downtown. Horns down. No, I'm kidding. I can't say that. Man, we just pulled up to Texas. We got into the hotel, Hilton Garden, whatever you call it. You know, had to bring mis botas para Texas. Choo-woo! Know what I'm saying? But yeah, we're gonna go explore Austin, see what happens. I didn't even know the University of Texas was in Austin, so we'll see some Longhorns. And we're gonna see our Galaxy tomorrow, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. One of my high school friends, I said, he picked us up, and we're gonna go out for dinner right now, explore the little Austin lifestyle. Heard Texas is pretty cool. Yeah, we'll see you out there. Guys, I don't know if I'm ready to experience Austin, Texas, but we'll see right now. But getting on the elevator. Oh, this way, sorry. Guys, rate the fit right now from 1 to 10. Vamanos trucking, shout out Alex Nino. I'm pretending that I'm from Texas with the Astros hat. Ankle sock lick, that's a Cali thing.
Welcome to Austin, Texas, my boy. Smells like Texas.
Hey, mi amigo Arturo.
Guy
that
did my truck.
Yeah?
Jobs. Yeah.
We just pulled up in the Mamalona. Shout out London Baller.
Here, bro.
That's night one in Austin.
What time is it, bro?
Well, it's 3:20 here, but it's really 1:20 back home to our hotel room. So I'm tired, bro. Honestly, tomorrow after the game, I'm ready to go to bed. Tomorrow we might go fishing, though. We're gonna catch some lunkers.
Good night, guys. It's the end of night one. Tomorrow, I think we're gonna go fishing. So, stay tuned for that. Hopefully we catch some lunkers. And then we'll go to the Galaxy game. We'll go fishing, go to the Galaxy game, and then probably knock out, to be honest, because I'm getting old. I'm already 20.
All right, guys, this is day two in Austin. We're more of like a Tacuache fit today, but yeah, we got Galaxy and Austin play at 8:30 tonight. So we're gonna go hit up the Texas Longhorns team store because again, I didn't know that
the Longhorns were even in Austin, Texas. But yeah, we're gonna go try some food because Austin, Texan food is amazing, apparently. But yeah, we'll see you out there. Vamos Galaxy and G's up. We're gonna whip Austin FC today.
You meet a lot of people in
Of course.
And you're
like, this is the best job. Yeah. So trust me.
You meet a lot of people.
Yes, yeah. I met a lot of people.
Have you ever met like a super, super famous person?
DJ something in my thing. He's from LA too.
Really? Oh, DJ Khaled.
He followed.
The baseball jerseys? This is hard.
I'm sick, dude. I'm sick. What are you trying to fish, huh? What's up, Lepp? You gonna fish or what?
No, I want to.
Hey, for sure you'd catch all the fish here.
But I feel like that's why I figured because people probably feed. Oh, look, there's one right here too.
Hey, they're chilling.
That's crazy.
Hey, that pothole would.
Hey.
Truck up right there.
The pothole, dude.
That pothole would.
Hey.
Oh, I caught a trout out there.
Colorado.
No, not that big.
Yeah,
swear to God. What's
the pound on that? I don't know, but he was...
You can try it on that,
but
that's a polar bear?
He's huge, dude. Dude, that's nuts.
What's up, guys? We're out here in Austin, Texas at Oaks Blues Brewery. It's a brewery by Dale's Pale Ale. So we're out here with the Galaxy fan base, Angel City Brigade, LA Riot Squad. Yeah, as you can see, there's a lot of fans around, all the way from Cali. But we're about to walk over to the stadium, just getting some drinks, having a good time. Yeah, we'll see you at the stadium. I forgot what it's called. Q2. See you at Q2.
Let's go, LA Galaxy.
We're about to walk to the stadium with the Riot Squad, Angel City Brigade, G's up, Vamos Galaxy por siempre. Show the whole thing. Hey, we are currently being escorted by the Austin Police Department. This is crazy.
We love you. We love you.
We just pulled up to the stadium, Q2 Stadium. We're actually sitting in the Austin FC section. But, you know, we're going to rep strong. Vamos Galaxy por siempre. Ya tú sabes. You already know what I'm saying. Yeah. Unfortunately, they delayed the game due to weather. I don't even see any lightning. Bro, there's gonna be baseball-sized hail. So we're gonna run back to the hotel and try to dodge as many as we can. Nah, I don't know. But at this point, they delayed a game with no lightning. So it says to find shelter, but there's not even rain.
A few moments later.
Oh! Oh! Hey, we outside, man. Rain, shine, cold, whatever. I think it's a few. But it's still flying. Players are finally coming back out. We're gonna go check it out. The rain calmed down a little bit.
To the south end of the stadium, from the heartbeat of Boston, please welcome legendary University of Texas linebacker and two-time NFL All-Pro, Derek Johnson.
Good stuff, Jesus. Hey,
let's go.
That's it. You see the other side?
Diego, we missed you.
I got a touch decision.
I wish. Sorry.
Don't worry. Do you want the sign?
Diego!
Crazy, right?
I
wait.
What's up, Diego?
Yo, Uruguay, loco!
Alright, so we're back at the hotel. That's all for Austin, but stay tuned for the next game. We're about to catch some sleep. We have to be out at, 12 o'clock tomorrow is when we take off, and then we're going to land in LA at 1:40. I lost my voice cheering, but yeah, good night.